I have to kill it in order to leave.
Same. Except I got lights, so it should be good.
Yeah, I got lights too, but like stuff still wanders down here.
I'm just hoping I don't get creeper attack.
Don't like that hiss boom?
No one does.
No one does, yeah. What's this stone? Is that more gravel or? It looks different.
There's a bunch of new stuff I found.
More granite. It just looks slightly different than the stuff I came across before. Hey, more iron! Wait for more iron.
Yeah, I'm just like looking for all the coal, iron, and stuff I could find. Mining everything, basically. Like, it takes so long to mine everything, though. Because there's so much stuff.
Well, did you find an actual cave, or...?
Yeah, I'm in a cave. What about you? Are you in a cave?
No.
Where are you?
I literally just started digging a hole down.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I found a cave, so there's lots of stuff.
Yeah.
More coal than you could mine, basically.
What layer am I on even? Okay, I'm on layer 33.
How do you know what layer you're on?
F3.
Oh yeah. Okay, let's see. F3.
And if you see the thing that says XYZ, and it's like a number slash a number slash a number, it's the middle one.
Y is vertically. I'm at 59.
Yeah, so I'm actually further underground than you are.
Which one are you at?
I'm currently at 32.
And the lowest is like 1 or something?
I think Bedrock's like 5 or something. Is when you'll start running across Bedrock. And it looks to be it's almost daytime. And my pickaxe just broke, so I gotta go back up anyways.
Yeah, I'm almost out of my pickaxes, so I'm gonna go up right away.
There's this flaming zombie after me. Fantastic. Hi, spider. It's daytime, right? You're normal? Okay, cool. Actually, I might want to kill you anyways. Gotcha.
Actually, if it's daytime, then I don't really need to go sleep, so... Just check this place out a little more.
Mm-hmm. Make sure no creepers are around before I open my house. It's good the door gets sealed with stone this time. I have found more iron than I have found coal.
Really?
Yeah.
How much iron do you have?
Well, I just broke an iron pickaxe, I have an iron axe, and I still have 14 ingots.
That's pretty good.
I should cook this food.
I haven't used any of my resources because I'm still mining stuff down here.
I gotta go wood cutting. I need wood bad.
Hopefully I can find my way out of this cave. Should be able to. Oh, I found a ravine. Okay, I'm gonna go back because I know where the ravine is. Now I could come back and go down the ravine and hopefully find some really good ores. Now I just gotta make my long freaking way home. Yeah, and I'm out of food, so I gotta go back.
Oh, I have plenty of food.
All I have is plenty of ore.
I have like 22 steaks.
Oh,
I have
yeah.
like 10 mutton.
I'm gonna start getting some food when I get home.
Dude, just go like to the plains where like I am right now. It's literally like full of sheep and cows. It's like a limited food supply. Just
Great.
Go to town with a sword and you'll have a bunch of food in seconds. But don't screw with my mine or my house.
I won't.
These
I
are
have,
the laws of my land.
I have my own mine.
This land is mine. You must obey its laws.
Well, it looks like everyone's home now.
Great.
We'll rather stay out of the room.
If it gets too loud, I'm probably just gonna stop the recording.
That sucks. Then I can take the map over to your place and we can continue it.
Yeah, technically. Continue it, LAN.
Which will be better. Alright, I'm gonna have to make a second furnace so I can smelt stuff faster. I actually have less cobblestone than I thought.
How much cobble do you have?
I only have like a stack and a half.
Really? I have like 5 stacks or something like that.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I am low on food. Like, hunger-wise, like, I need to go eat quick.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna go kill a few of these sheeps.
Not
and then I just realized I need to get a way back up here. There's not really any good way to get out of my place. I need to make a ladder. I kinda just had to, like, jump and climb and place dirt.
I got mutton. Full on food now.
I suppose if I can get like 5 sheep food, I'd be pretty good for now. Oh man, I killed 2 sheep and I already got 4 foods. Okay, I'll try and get 10 then. They like drop like 2 each or what?
I think it only drops 1 mutton, but.
I've killed like 4 sheep and got like 8 muttons.
Really?
I killed another one, I got 10. Unless I'm getting lucky with the drops, I don't know.
Could be.
12. Oh, 13. The last one I killed gave 1. But I killed a bunch and I got like 13 muttons. And there's like so many sheep around me. I don't even need to kill anymore though.
Are you in like the area I am?
Probably. It's the area right near both of our house.
Can I even see you?
Because I'm trying to climb this mountain.
I can't even see you off, really. Back down into the mine I go.
Oh my gosh, getting to my house is so stressful. Like, I have to, like, jump around and get up here.
Hi, zombie. What are you doing down here? Let me make sure you don't spawn again. man, this new stone's just kind of more annoying than anything else.
Because there's so much of it?
Yeah. Just everywhere, and it's like, at least give me just cobble, I can work with that.
Yeah. Suppose I should make a chest. Oh man, I got no wood though. Let's go cut a tree.
And there's your phone. Hey, my. Wow, that's loud.
They're not even upstairs yet.
You wanna just start the recording? You come over here and then we'll continue?
We could, yeah.
Alright.
Okay, stop it for now then.
Okay.